My name is Garfield Robinson. I'm a class of 2023, and my major is sports management. So we're at All Saints Academy in New Haven. This was my old middle school. Back in the day when I went here, it was called St. Francis St. Rosa Lima. In the summer camp, I was in charge of like the sports and activity for the kids, but also like helped out with their homework.
He was always ready and willing to pitch in whatever way that meant. And in summer camp, it wasn't just about playing soccer or having, you know, fun with the kids. It also meant cleaning up after camp or helping the kids do whatever activity it was that they were working on. He was willing to put himself into the entire experience.
I'm a goalkeeper for the Hubbard men's soccer team. I would like to do something involved with coaching with little kids, because like that's when you get to mold them. The main thing we always talk, especially in our sports management class, like communication. Like communication is big in any aspect of any business. It's big when you especially dealing with kids. I have the ability to communicate with them and get down to their level and help them understand different things.
Garfield was definitely a part of the team. What he had to offer was just as valuable as the person who ran the program. The students loved him. For him, it was a coming home in a lot of ways. So my students got to see giving back and working hard to get a college education in person, in the flesh with Garfield. And that, I think, has made a huge difference for them. If Garfield is representative of other students at Albertus, send as many as you want into my school, and I would be thrilled to have them.
My name is Garfield Robinson, and because of this internship at All Saints, I'm now career ready.